to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith.
What I really enjoy about the piece is definitely the music. You can really lose yourself in the piece.
When you listen to it, you want to dance to it.
It's just a great celebration of movement.
Me damn sure the pilot.
The great thing about working on this piece is because Christopher Bruce, he's focus and he's dedication to putting on a really great piece of work. It's just amazing in the studio because he's so inspired. And he's so precise, and when he demonstrates certain movements, you just know that that's the absolute source, you know?
He always demands very high quality in his work, which really gets the best out of each dancer.
He makes you as a dancer want to do it for him and please him, so you're always trying very hard. So it's a fun process. I mean, it's hard. He makes you work.
The finale is always really fun to dance. And it's really driving. Even though your lungs are burning, you're enjoying yourself.
I am the little red rooster. Too late to crow for day.
For me, it's fun to dance it because I'm not just executing some steps. I'm kind of have to translate the music into the steps and then bring my personality on top of it.
I think Rooster is timeless.
As a piece, it's a lot of fun, and I think the audience will enjoy it.
Rooster is vibrant, it's joyous, and it's pretty damn good.